everyone, and welcome to NewsBTC. I'm Jessica Walker, providing you with the cryptocurrency calendar for Tuesday, the 20th of March. There's green across the board as the trading week has begun, so let's take a look at some data releases that could move the coins up that little bit higher. Starting off, an event that has been listed on the NewsBTC events page is the Token 2049 event that's being held in Hong Kong. This meeting will mainly be focusing on the growing cryptocurrency ecosystem. The conference will be taking a look at global developments of the new asset class, as well as examining the growing token industry and token opportunities in Asia. This event will host 1,000 thought leaders, regulators, and members of the media, and the event has some pretty spectacular guests also. Martin Koppelmann, CEO and co-founder of Gnosis, will be there, alongside Max Kordek, president at Lisk. One of Lisk's primary selling points is that it's an easier platform for developers to work with than Ethereum. The reason that Lisk may be the crypto to watch at this conference is that Lisk, less than 1 month ago, launched its core 1.0 and wallet rebranding. The relaunch was described as a major milestone in the Lisk development roadmap. This coin, that prides themselves in development, may release some new goals they set to implement following the rebranding last month. EOS is also in focus on our cryptocurrency calendar today. EOS architect Daniel Larimer will be giving a public lecture at Virginia Tech on the 20th of March 2018. The EOS architect, who was a graduate at Virginia Tech, will be leading a discussion focused on the scalability and engineering challenges faced in emerging technologies, and specifically blockchain technologies. EOS, a lot like many other cryptocurrency coins, are in the green at the start of this week. One EOS token can now be purchased for around $4.70 on popular exchanges, including Robinhood, KuCoin, and Bitfinex. EOS has a total market capitalization of $3.41 billion. This event isn't likely to hold a significant mover or data release for the ninth biggest coin, but EOS could hold some important future release information regarding the coin, so it may be worth keeping a close eye. Bytecoin will be releasing their new API stable release on Tuesday also. Bytecoin is an open source decentralized cryptocurrency with untraceable payments that started in 2012. Privacy and security come naturally from using Bytecoin, the best solution for those who want to keep their financial privacy. As it's stated in the roadmap of Bytecoin, the development team is working hard on the project, and it has already released the public new API beta version in February 2018. So what can you expect from the API release? The new release will see a new stable Bytecoin wallet, new design features, and a fast synchronized blockchain will be available for Bytecoin users. Bytecoin in the last week alone has made some headwinds. The 14th of March saw partnership announcements between Bytecoin and Revain. Revain is an unbiased coin review system built with the blockchain technology, so the partnership with Bytecoin may get the new API release some more attention. By at present, Bytecoin is the 29th largest coin, priced at $0.002518. Some pretty big news for Tron is set to be released also. Justin Sun, founder of Tron Foundation, took to Twitter to announce Tron will be listed in OTCBTC. The tweets have received a lot of interaction in a short space of time, and the response seems to be very positive. The Taiwan-based exchange offers over-counter trading in the fiat currencies and digital assets along with crypto exchanges. OTCBTC charges 0.1% of commission per trade, so it's a very low-fee trading account. Although this exchange is mainly targeted to Chinese traders, there's also an English version of the website too, so it makes the new listing available to a significant amount of traders. The prediction of the price outcome from Tron's listing on OTCBTC is optimistic. 100% of voters on CoinDar predicted that this will cause a price increase. At present, the price of Tron is $0.031. Well, there you have some of the biggest events for Tuesday, the 20th of March. Have a fantastic trading day, and I look forward to seeing you all for our next video. Thank you for watching.